We're asked to find the difference, and we have 71 minus 23. Because 23 is less than 71, we can go ahead and subtract like we normally do by writing the subtraction problem vertically and lining up the corresponding place values. So we'd have 71 minus 23. And subtracting, we need to perform an exchange here. So the 7 becomes a 6, and now we have 11 ones. 11 minus 3 is 8, and 6 minus 2 is 4. The difference is 48. But sometimes we are asked to write subtraction problems as addition problems. So let's also write this difference as a sum and then find the sum using the formal rules for adding integers and also show the sum on the number line. We can write a difference as a sum because subtracting an integer is the same as adding the opposite. So because minus b is the same as plus negative b, we can write minus 23 as plus negative 23. So 71 minus 23 is equal to 71 plus negative 23. And before we look at the rules for adding integers, we should be able to recognize that the positive 71 is going to outweigh the negative 23, and therefore the sum will be positive, which we already know is 48. But now looking at the rules for adding integers, because we have a positive plus a negative, let's find this sum using the rules for adding two integers with different signs. So the first step would be to find the opposite value of both integers. So we would find the opposite value of 71 and the opposite value of negative 23. The opposite value of a number is a number's distance from 0, and distance is always positive. So the opposite value of positive 71 is positive 71. The opposite value of negative 23 is positive 23. Step 2. We subtract the smaller value from the larger value. So we have 71 minus 23, subtracting. We have 48, and the sign of the sum is the original sign of the number with the larger absolute value. So because the positive 71 has the larger absolute value, the sum, which equals the difference, is positive 48. Which again, we already knew, but this is how we would get 48 using the rules for adding integers. And then finally, let's show this sum on the number line. So to model 71, we begin at 0, and because we have 71, we move right 71 units to positive 71. From here, because we're adding negative 23, which is the same as subtracting 23, we would move left 23 units from positive 71. So if we go left 23 units to here, it takes us back to positive 48. 71 plus negative 23, or 71 minus 23, equals positive 48. I hope you found this helpful.